Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Rescue HQ. We are once again here in the Coast Guard DLC and you guys might remember this is day 6 and this is a daily occurrence here until we have everything unlocked and until I feel like nobody is watching it anymore. So that being said, this is where we at the moment. This is our base as it stands right now. We will say goodbye to these two units here once they are back from... Well, actually, this one here will go right now. And I do believe the second one is coming back right now too. So don't worry about fixing it anymore. You're done. You are going to get replaced by two of the Ospreys. There they are. Wonderful. And we have very, very sad looking firefighters. Do they need? The driver seems to have... Okay. Oh. My bad. Any equipment that we could need? Unneeded items were filtered. For the sake of being able to make this mission work, I am going to send... there we go. I'm going to send those boys out there as well. We are getting the new machines built here. There is... I wonder if we need one more medic boat, but I don't think at the moment that is really necessary. So let's see what we have here on the applicant side of things. Eighteen, eighteen, that's 19, 19, 18, and 11. Okay, perfect. And another police emergency. I think we're gonna need more vehicles soon. I am most certain that we will need more vehicles very, very soon. Hazmat suit was damaged as well. That's good. Both hazmat suits were damaged. No storage for paperwork. So what's the problem here? 10 of 10. So does that go down then? I wonder. Or is this just gonna stay? Okay, I have to get units out here. One. See here if I throw more extinguishers in this. Good enough. Wow. Wowee! Would you look at that? So that's damage. That's damage. And another call out. pets the easy ones. Okay, so what am I gonna do with this now? Yeah, I'm not sure if we need... Maybe. Maybe, I don't know. I'm just gonna... Maybe you guys know? Oh, yeah, maybe it's in here too. Let's see here. Case cabinet, file storage. That's what we need, right? Fresh paperwork. I guess. Did I just delete my... Yeah, you know what? The heck with that. I think we need a storage room. No, no, not you. You, though. There's one. There's two. All right. Perfecto. Perfecto. Now we'll wait for all those emergencies to come to an end here. Heart attack. Sent to another station. All right, we do have to expand on our medical. I don't know if we should do a do-over of the whole, like, build a separate hospital kind of deal. I almost feel that might be a good idea to make this here a hospital. I kinda go like this. It was silly on me. I And then move the whole medic station really down here, I wonder. Oh shoot, I missed one emergency, can you believe it? Go boys! I think that's what we're gonna do. I think this is what we're going to do. And then here can be another utility room, maybe? We don't have any sniper gear. Let the rookies get some experience as well. Alright, what do we have here? That is a heavy rest. Okay. Trains firefighters towards seasoned firefighters. I think the medical station, though, needs more attention right now. We have no breaching gear. Okay, I got that done. That out. And the Coast Guard has contraband. Okay. So, rebuilding our rebuilding our medical center here. Medical. Police smart lockers, they are definitely needed. This side here is going to be all the additionals.
Weather forecast shows a major storm approaching London. Most smugglings happen during big storms. Statistically, I've been told. So keep an eye out.
Prepare for strong seafaring capabilities. Oh, will do. Charged crash cart and some medicine. Go! Done, done. And we received new contraband. Of course we received new contraband. I feel like we need more cop cars too. Maybe a truck or two would be fun. Oh, 10 of 10. Good. Perfect. Getting fuller and fuller by the hour. Beautiful. And one patient has arrived. Alright. Where was I with this now? Right. So this is the triage station. Basically, this is where everybody... This is the intake. And this is kind of how we... How I want to build this up is... I know it's maybe not the most efficient way to do it. But this is the way I want to do it. Is I want to... Have it kind of have a hallway that goes here. You know? Kind of like a hallway that circumvents the whole thing. And then we're gonna build, or we're gonna move our first triage station over here. This one here. And this is going to be where the intake is. It's always fun to do this while you are also working on. And contraband again! All our Coast Guard units are out. So this is basically how the triage stations will be set up. We're gonna have three triage stations to go in initially. Oh, this is gonna be good. Gonna be good, it's gonna be good. There. Like that. And then we can put one more here. One more triage station I want here. Although it doesn't appear that we really need... Oh wow. What is this? Local business reporting smoke. Oh. An MVA and I have no units to do it. Oh well. Next shift, more contraband, really? Wow. I have no units left either. Anyway, burn units. Burn unit, ICUs, I think. gonna be doing this. There's one here. And then we're gonna have a hallway down here. Five. Yeah, let's do that. Basically, we're gonna be building this out. Like so. And then do the same thing on this side. Oh, nice. The income is definitely there, though. So that is... orthopedic station. So there's two of those. Then radiology. Contamination. Go. Decon suits. Well, one would hope we only need, like, two of those. Then there's the right control going on. We have two hazmat suits. All right, and then so there's that. I mean, I know there is a lot of empty space, but. Okay, I see what the problem is. There we go. Do we have anybody? Go! then, what do we need here? Medical. Is there anything else we need on the medical side of things? Medicine? Medicine cabinet? Fresh cards? Yeah, I think we should have one of those. Oh, of course. They don't hurt nobody. Do they? I don't think they do. Oh, right. We have to move those as well. Burn units. Good point. Very good point. So they're gonna go into here. Both of them. Okay, they have that. They are all working diligently. Oh, I forgot about the ICU too. I forgot about the ICU as well. There is the ICU unit. Good. So we have two burn units. We're gonna put the ICU in. The ICUs now over there. ICUs, not IOUs. Terrible joke. And then last, but certainly not least, the new officers. And fire contraband. Sorry for being that guy. Okay, that one is done. That one is done. That one is done. Now we're gonna close this. And last but not least, we're gonna move this little guy here. Just like so. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So this is the last thing that we're gonna do today. We're gonna replace this little guy with this unit here. Oh, wow. They are all gone. Yeah, there's something here. Oh, wow. Honestly, it went way longer than I expected this to last. I do, however, really hope that you guys enjoyed the episode. I most certainly did. And you join me again when we are back tomorrow for day number 7 and getting close to a really stormy day. Until then, I say thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and God bless. Northern Alex signing off.